for me, that when I think of that song, I always think about us being on a hill watching the sunset. We would go there almost every day after school.
We would, every time after school, at least twice a week, I believe, especially on the weekends, we would go for walks in the park. And there was this little lake. It wasn't the best, but me being with her, it just made it so much better. And we would just look at, like we mentioned, look at the sunset, and we would talk about how it was for her back home, and she would tell me about her school and everything. I would tell her my side of the story, so it's kind of like we're sharing each other's perspective in life. And not just that, I was 16 and you were 15, right?
I was 16.
But matters is we were around the same age. That's a very important moment, at least for a guy, because that's when you start to put yourself out there in the world. Yes, and
for me, it was a special moment because I get to know the love of my life.
Hey Siri, play Heat of the Moment by Drake.